Hey, brothers and sisters, I want to talk to you today about your collective bargaining agreements and some of the important parts inside of them. Some are existing agreements that we've continued to bargain. Some agreements we have are brand new and we're still working out and hammering through. Your agreement is here for your protection. It protects your livelihood and the way you make your money and provide for your family. Inside here, you have effective dates of your agreement. You have the recognition clause. The employer recognizes the local union as its bargaining agent for the employees. A big section is working hours and conditions, talks about your schedules, when you have your overtime or your double time payments due, your holidays. Another big section is your healthcare, your pension. So the most common things people ask about are, how do you file a grievance? And that's where you would want to get in contact with your steward or your local business rep. The stewards have trainings on our agreements, on arbitration, and how to represent you in conjunction with working with our representatives. But the biggest thing is representing you guys and making sure that you guys understand why we're here to help.